Christmas story. Once upon a time, I was a runner for the railroad. I didn't have a dime. I was living in a penthouse full of roach powder. It was owned by Vietnam vet who had a lot of pictures of himself, his buddies from the war, decorating every single wall and floor. In between the wallpaper that was curling down and turning brown, I had to stay and make it, but I had to leave New York town. I was hungry for oatmeal in some car, yeah, fast and breezy. I love it when you sing. And someone who might make me two eggs over easy. Yeah. So I go to California, got a brother living there for $69 gold, Greyhound anywhere. Glad I brought my camera, it was all I could carry, disguised as a guitar. I kept looking at, they kept looking back. Four blonde-headed children, ages 4 to 10. Her ex-husband would come and she'd get pregnant again every year for 4 years. And between the cold beers, she didn't know she had a choice. She didn't know another alphabet. Still she was hungry for oatmeal and some car, fast and breezy, and someone who might make her two aches. In Baltimore, I'm trying to make my rent. I back up without looking, put a big fat dent. I was driving my mother's car, not looking, going backwards, like my life. Funny thing about insurance, if you use it, you use it, lose it. It's that last song, it didn't. I sit down by an oak tree to read a book of love. It was written by two doctors who were guilty of divorce 3 times each. Who makes who the expert qualified to teach? I kept looking at, they kept looking back. Still I'm hungry for oatmeal, some car, fast and greasy, and someone who might make me two aches over easy. No alarm clock warning, just get up in the morning and run, run away with you, and run, run is all. I had a dollar for every time you hollered.